Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Does it really matter?
Nah, not much. Now, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. I don't know it's not many. Usually it's about now I get the I didn't do it. The guys in your position already said it enough. Followed your kicks a little bit. Me and Macon going on.
You're from Macon?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case. Like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect.
Thank you guys for watching.
Good machine. Hell, the family used to regularly at your folks' drugstore right in the town.
Sure is.
Good.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it. That box never shuts up. Sit and pay too much attention and you drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UTA. You teach there long?
Couple of us here.
You meet your wife at Athens? Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. You'll have to learn to stop worrying about things you can't control. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. All over the way. And before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, having exhausted all his options. He's crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. And he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people are mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious if I do say so. This other
guy. Oh. Well, he's got to hit a lot of smart so far.
Myself out that window.
ready for the next part of this. I had an actual camera, so this would be you.
Okay. Intruder.
So she's in there. I wonder why they don't just make it to where they
check. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
Ew. Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, there are two walkie-talkies. Okay, now I get it. What? So did they just take the walkie-talkie out of whichever door you didn't open?
That beacon.
Pretty violent.
Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this.
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be for a while, you know?
Oh.
Look. I'll look after you till then.
What should we do now?
We need to get out of this neighborhood. It's not safe. You're less likely to be seen if you move at night.
My parents might come home.
We won't go far. We'll try to find shelter and come back here with others.
That sounds good. We can hide in my treehouse until then.
It'll be a tough climb with this leg. It's a good idea. Let's go. Stay close to me.
So, this is about halfway through episode one of Stealth Game.
Stay quiet. We'll head out to the front yard. We'll go out of the neighborhood.
Okay.
It'll be okay.
Wait, did I click wait?
We'll move as fast as we can.
Shoot. I'm dumb.
Found the bastard!
Are we going to die?
No, I'm sure we're fine.
Stay there! Georgia State Patrol!
Dude, he won't listen to that.
We're friendly. There's a little girl here!
Oh shit, you're not one of those things!
Neither of us are.
Oh, damn, you've got a little girl. We're sorry about that. Well, I'm very sorry about that.
It's Officer Mitchell.
What the?
My name is Sean Green.
This is
Officer Mitchell. Did you see any of those? Yeah, one we're looking for is still in the neighborhood.
Oh shit, you hurt your leg pretty bad. Look, help us find the thing that got our buddy, and we'll take you and your daughter down to my dad's farm to safety. You should be able to fix your leg up too.
I'm not a dad. Yeah.
She's alone?
Oh shit, it's Chet.
Let's go, get to my farm. Go!
I mean, that seems to be a quick route to go. It's been 23 minutes.
Sorry, Sean. One of the best.
Oh, sort of.
Take care.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple of days. I reckon down the way things the mayor's gone, but that ain't nothing new.
I ran into Andre outside of the minute. Che, he got killed.
No, you're kidding me.
Those things got him. Dad, I don't know what's going on.
I'm sorry, Sean. You brought a couple guests.
We just need a little help. We'll stay long.
Good. You're welcome to stay here, but just for the night. And we'll run a bed and breakfast. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's, well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
I'm doing so great.
Might as well you up. Sean, come on in and check on your sister. You take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
Could be worse.
That's what it sounds like. Seems like things got awful bad in the cities. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green. How'd this happen?
Car accident.
That's so.
Where were you headed
before the car accident?
Home.
Where's home?
I grew up in Macon. We hit a guy. One of those things you hear about.
Who are you with, the girl?
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful. Another displaced family of three sleeping in a bar. You're gone for a welcome press there. Here. I didn't get your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
Looking after until we find your parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around.
Your friend? Maybe that's not a bad idea.
Manure.
Manure? Like when a horse flops?
Yes, like that.
Well, I could have done this from the beginning.
Hey, get up.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
Not a bit. Babe, sleep.
I'm Kenny.
That ruined all the fence. There's a tractor and everything.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Dodging or quacking?
Quacking.
Dad!
See? Word is, you were on your way to Macon.
Well, families were there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can...
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah, well...
Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill.
I'm good. Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two bites to length, that'd sure speed things up.
Oh. Listen, I thought that was funny.
Dad doesn't know how bad it is. I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid, a boy, just shot him right in the face.
What, one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
It won't fall like you think.
Do you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to offer one yet?
Oh.
Hey. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in big hope.
No, man. I hope so, too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
I like how he automatically knows whenever you're finished. And he's using the full entire length of that.
Hey,
and he...
I'm gonna go check for the others.
Whatever you want, man.
Seems like an all right, too.
It's not the most reliable pickup in the world, but it gets a job done.
Hey there, Kenny. So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots, and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could... hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's by you wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
No kids.
Would have liked one then.
Yeah. See you. Hey there.
What the?
So, what are you doing? Corpses aren't walking around.
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale. Like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
We used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
Yeah, I'm staying.
We'll all be home soon.
Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
Oh yeah, I gotta talk to him for advice or whatever.
How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked it to the boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, I guess so was I. Family's important. That's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents are in Macon.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities. They get worse before they do. You're going to have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're going to make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're going to be in trouble. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Go! I'll get my gun!
Got that ride to make it if you want.
Hey.
Well, this is as far as we're going.
Then it's far enough.
Hey there, you friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
Can't take risks like this. And we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. It could be dangerous.
Of course. They could have led right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity? They would have died out there.
We have kids with us.
I see one little group.
I got to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
I bet you what?
Then just go.
They've got kids, Lily.
They'll stay outside.
You have to control these people.
Harry and I just ran out there.
I don't give a flying fuck. We're in a war zone.
She's the lead.
Holy shit. Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
My dead body will dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up and
we all.
It's just a boy. It's
now. We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Everyone, chill the fuck out.
Nobody's doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us and they will get in here and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things. What the hell are you talking about? He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Please stop this. Stop upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, I'm kidding. It's a big deal.
Do you? You're not fucking acting like it.
What if this was your daughter?
Never would have happened. She's not some snot-nosed toddler, okay? She's United States Air Force. Fuck you and her. I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my dog.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't. And if she does, first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face.
Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
Not gonna happen, that is.
And we're tossing him out now!
Knock this guy out.
Jesus!
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Thank you.
Sorry for the long wait, if you were waiting. Oh.
She triggered me. That was stupid. That was... Oh!
Dad!
Oh!
I did try to call Dad.
Can it, asshole? It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills? Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
There's probably another entrance. Maybe through the office.
How do you know that's an office?
Educated guess.
It doesn't matter. We need nitroglycerin. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to put the stress towards the permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
No, head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back if I can get what I can.
Oh, shoot, I was gone for a while.
You're insane.
Well, it's gotta get done. Plus, I'm quick, and I know Macon.
Local.
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Have the time to come the other way. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lynn. My dad's Larry.
Sorry. What? What? I have your rope downstairs. No, she didn't want us to go out at all. I swear if you drop that, I will seriously break this rope right now.
Give me my rope.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. Doug.
Jack, lift this
and
up. So
okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot. I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Come on, at least give me a gravel. Eat my boat. Give me my boat. Guys, you won't hear me whining like this very often. Because this is my baby cousin.
Yeah, right.
anything.
I like how you say Piper.
Thanks, Lee. He appreciates.
Yeah.
That's sweet, Lee.
I like how you say that and then you cry.
I just need to get back to 400.
Rose is the one crying. Who
the heck is Rose?
Our baby cousin?
We don't have a baby cousin named Rose.
You're insane.
She wants to watch Disney Princesses. Come on. Oh, yeah, you want to watch Disney Princesses, Piper? Aw, why didn't you say you were such a baby?
I'm not the baby Moses.
No, you. Shut up. Piper, if you wanted to, I can destroy your rope now. I can destroy your rope right now. I want to destroy your rope.
I'm going to carry Rose upstairs.
Piper, that was you.
Thank you.
Piper, cook the pizza and clean your room, and you'll get your Roku back.
Here, let me find some stuff.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't eat it?
She's good. I'm trying to keep her fed and warm.
No!
Good caretaker.
Owie! Oh, that hurt! I'm too big for...
Cook the pizza and clean that part of your room.
I can't clean that part of my room without my TV.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. Clean without my music. Fine, I'll use your TV for music.
No.
Just for music.
No.
Just my metal.
If you touch,
at least the pop music.
No.
Some country music, come on.
Piper?
I know.
Of course. If you use it, I will destroy your Roku right now.
No.
I can try to find some. Use two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really look for.
To the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's the number.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
I swear if the batteries are upside down, she has a lot of problems. They're backwards. Okay. Volume. Power.
As the unknown force continues to spread unchecked, the estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full count, my producer's telling me we have to get on the air.
Steve.
WABE wishes you and your loved one.
good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
I better get back to it.
Yep.
Okay. I had to go to the locked door.
Find anything?
Just a picture of what was here.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
No. Sticking the first names for a reason.
You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. We've got this little girl to take care of. Look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself. Don't worry about it. What's that?
This is my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
He was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he'd do how to make it back cool. Like you and Dad.
My dad gave it to me.
See, Dad's just smart like that. Better get this door clear, help.
Can I help?
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. Things are pretty scary, huh?
Yeah. It's not good. I don't know why everyone is crazy.
Neither do I. Nobody does, I don't think.
I bet my dad does.
Okay, here we go.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
What do your parents do?
My mom doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history, right? Things like that.
Like social studies?
Yeah, like that.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
I wouldn't blame you. Family's gone and just for staying.
Yeah.
I got into some trouble and I didn't talk to them for a while. This used to be their store. But let's just keep that between them, okay?
Okay. Because of the trouble?
Yeah, that's right. Let's get this done.
Ow!
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
Okay.
I'll find you a bandage. Let's have a look at that finger.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it.
It hurt.
Let's get this cut coming up.
Yes, please.
It hurt. Proper grammar 101. It hurt.
Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents are home and I'm not there?
They'll track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. But we should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay? Want to head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay.
Oh, so they didn't try.
Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen. You do things and you can't explain them. Let's head back to the others. Talk it over and send the group to come get you, all right?
I'll sit tight till.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get rid of that, okay? I'll take good care of it. What do you think? I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carl and her dead eye down to the motor and get lit and get back here as fast as I can. Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a job.
Yep. Maybe this is what I tried to do earlier.
Hey, Carly. You ready to head out?
You got it. You? Let's go. Thank you.
games fans, so I'm ending this live stream. You've got one viewer watching. Bye, viewer. We're going to be doing a Minecraft live stream because he owes me.
Owe you?
Oh, yeah, sort of. More like you're forcing me to play it, otherwise you'll break my Roku, but whatever.
The end.